this is April at Stunning Style, and today I'm going to take you through a closet purge of my winter items. We've gone through shirts and sweaters as part of my winter wardrobe purge, and now I'm going to take you through my two big scarf collection. I don't know about you, but I have things that I buy and never wear, and scarves tend to be one of them. I love the idea of them. I love how they look on other people. I love how they look in pictures. And I just don't wear them, and I finally figured out what it is that I'm looking for in a scarf and what I will and won't wear, and now I need to go through and get rid of the ones that I know don't fit into that. I'll show you a scarf that I do wear. This is also from the Stunning Style Winter Wardrobe Guide. Mine's a little different. This was a scarf that I already had. The one in the guide was a more of a buffalo check, but it was cobalt and black. This one has a thicker knit. It's not very wide, so there's less fabric than other scarves, and I enjoy the weight of the fabric so that it doesn't drape and hang. I can tie it and it stays put, and I can control where it goes. And so scarves like this I will wear. I do also enjoy wearing scarves when I travel. For some reason, I never go on a trip without at least one. Usually I take two. I wear them a lot as part of my outfit, especially we tend to travel in spring and fall when the weather can be really iffy. And there are even some places where in the summer, like in Paris, it could be 100 degrees or it could be 50. You just don't know in July. I have this scarf that I bought because I love turquoise. I love the pattern on this one. The diamonds and the triangles and the kind of Aztec-y pattern. But the blue just isn't saturated enough for me, and I find that I never wear it, so it has to go. I ended up replacing that scarf with this one. It has a similar diamond pattern. It's just straight navy and white, and it will go with everything in my wardrobe. Even though this is a very lightweight fabric, I will take this when I travel, specifically for that reason. If the weather is going to potentially be warm, I can still wear this and not be overheated. And it's also not wide, and I can fold this in half to be the same width as the blue and black one that I just showed you and not have any additional bulk. And so I can fold it in the same ways. This one has too many colors. I won't wear it. This one's hard for me to say goodbye to. I've never worn it, but I bought it in Paris in a little shop, and I do love the colors. However, I don't do flowers, ever. It's not me. It's not who I am. I like stabby, sharp diamond triangle patterns. I don't wear flowers, and I will never wear this, ever. I don't feel like I have anywhere I would display it. So it has a memory attached to it. I remember the shop vividly. I remember where we were. I remember what day it was. I remember everything we did that day. I even remember what I was wearing when I bought it, but I don't pull it out and look at it. It just hides in the back of my closet. And so I am going to pass this on to someone who will enjoy it and someone who will wear it because it deserves to be worn. And I will just take a picture of it and keep that instead. This is another scarf I've held on to for sentimental reasons. My best friend in college brought this back for me from Paris, actually, when she went, and this is my favorite color. I've worn it a lot on our trips because I love this color so much, but it's in bad shape. It's got a lot of snags in it now. It's had a lot of use, so even though it means a lot to me, it really isn't fit to wear anymore. And I don't pull it out for any other reason. And so this one also needs to go. So now that this one has lived its life and of usefulness and I need to get rid of it, I do have a couple of replacements. They're both blue. This one is the more saturated turquoise that I prefer now. And this one is cobalt blue. And I tend to wear these colors a lot in my travel wardrobe. And these are the more pashmina type scarves. And I do take these a lot when I travel because they're multifunctional. You can use them as a blanket on the airplane Airplanes are cold. I freeze. I dress like an Eskimo for these flights. And you can use this as an additional blanket. I can also tie them and wrap them in a way that they will not drive me crazy, so that they don't move, they stay in place, and I don't have to think about them. And because we travel in the spring and the fall often, and the weather can be really iffy, I can wear these for additional warmth. And because if I'm wearing a coat all the time, you can't see my outfit really, this brings some color to my outfit and some interest. So I'll take two or three of these so that you see something different in the pictures every day and it doesn't look like I wore the same thing. But these are really handy. I don't wear them any other time than when I travel, but when I travel, I wear them every day. I don't remember why I bought this one, but the colors are all wrong for my wardrobe. This scarf has a lot of gilt attached to it. It's actually a vintage Dior, and I bought it because we were going to Palm Springs, and I had this whole romantic Hollywood vision attached to my wardrobe for that trip, and I thought I would wear a scarf, and I have a hard time finding scarf patterns that I like with the right colors. They tend to be very swirly, floral, paisley, and they tend to not have the bold saturated colors that I like. And on the screen, this looked like the right colors, and it wasn't. They're just a little muted. They're just not quite, when I hold it up to my sweater, you can see they're just not quite right. They're a little washed out, and it was expensive, and I couldn't return it. And so I feel guilty about spending money on something that I won't wear, that didn't work out for what I intended it for. And so I need to sell it and just let go of the guilt instead of leaving it in my closet, because someone else would love to have this and I need to let it go somewhere it'll be loved. These two I'm considering keeping. I love the colors. I love the patterns. I have worn them around my neck. I'm more interested in tying them to my purses though, honestly, or around my wrist as an accessory.